Jolt and then you'll die.
What's up YouTube, and as you can see by the title of today's video, I'm going to be showing you another easy AFK money glitch in today's video. Now this one is not solo, but it is very, very simple, and it does give you a lot of money at the end of the day. Now it's not the best way to get money, but it is one of the, it's one of the ways to get money in GTA 5 Online. It's not the best, but overall, after a long period of time, it will give you a lot of money. So if you are low level, or if you are trying to get money, then this is the video for you. Keep watching till the end of the video, and it will really help you out. I just want to say that you will have to bookmark a video that will be down in the description below, so go and bookmark that. I'll talk more about that in a minute, so let's get straight into today's video guys, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So guys, just before I do start today's video off, around 96% of you who do watch my channel are not subscribed. This has gone down from the past week that I edited this video, although it still is around the 90 zone. So if you could please subscribe, and if you do enjoy this content, then hit that subscribe button and hit that like button. It will help me out a lot. Let's try and get to 20 likes on today's video. Thank you to everyone, as you see on your screen now, who commented in my last video. If you do want your comment to be shown, then all you have to do is comment down below, and the one who gets the highest amount of likes will be featured in my next video. So go comment now, and it'll be featured in tomorrow's video. So first of all, for this glitch, what you want to do is you want to go to jobs, you want to go to bookmark jobs, and you want to go to the Peter Griffin AFK capture, which will be in the capture zone. Now once you do start this mission up, you do need a friend to do this mission, like I said up to begin with. So if you don't have a friend, you will not be able to do this. You can do it with someone random, but it's not the best way to do it, as you never know, they may disconnect from the game. So I'd advise you to do it with a friend guys. Now once you are in the mission guys, like I am here, what you want to do is you want to put your controller around your joystick, around the left joystick, so your character runs into this corner here, as you can see on my screen. Now I do want to give you some advice guys. What this is, as you can see on my screen now, this is when you win. There's two rounds, you win the first round and then you lose the second round. So it's fair for your teammate and you as well. This is fully AFK, it's 999 rounds. To get the 999 rounds, you will have to be in an invite only session, sorry that I did not tell you about that. And you'll see how much money I get out the end of this in a minute. Now, this is okay, what I'm doing right now, although you will have to fiddle about with your controller a bit to get it in the perfect position with the elastic band, because as you can see in a minute, in the corner, you can get stuck in the corner of the map when you're on the losing side. As you can see, you do get a little bit of money. It's not the best amount of money, although for a long period of time, it does give you quite a lot of money. As you will see in a minute when I do load back down into the second round, when you're on the losing side, there is a corner in the map which you can get stuck at, which happened to me the first time I did this. And now if you get stuck there, you will get kicked for being AFK. Well, not AFK, you will get kicked for being inactive from your controller. You will see the side in a minute, it's just right ahead forward, as that side right there. So, so to get over that, you just need to fiddle about with your controller a bit, and it should be sorted. So, I hope you did like that money glitch guys. I'm sorry that this video was quite short, although I feel like it is a good money glitch for people, and I feel like most of you will benefit from this. As you can see on your screens in just a second, this is how much money you can get at the end of it. In 1 hour, 80k, 12 hours, 500k, 24 hours, 1 million, and one whole week, you can get 7 million. It's not the best amount of money, but it's pretty decent. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Subscribe, comment, and like if you are new, and I'll see you guys in the next one.